It's me, Vacuum Smith, here, and today I have a video, well, I'm calling it Battle of the Bissells. That's a little bit better, we got some more light, so let's go. I have them arranged in a specific way, from bagged to bagless, and I try to arrange them from age. I made a mistake here, let me switch that around. There, now the age part is correct. So we start off from newest to oldest. And then oldest to newest. Maybe those should be flipped around, but okay, whatever. Kind of got a stick vac category, a small category, a bagless, the only one real bagless I have, and all my nice bagged vacuums, include with this nice direct air vacuum. So that's the rambling out of the way, so let's just get on with the vacuuming. watch this. This is the pre-motor filter. The bag should be filtering that out, but those are the Febreze bags for you. But I can't help it. They're my favorite bags for reasons. They fit best. I like the color, which that's not really important, but I'm very particular about everything. Not particular. Weird. Just straight up weird. That's... Okay. So, let's put a new bag in there. Looks a lot better, doesn't it? Just with a makeup brush. And no, I don't use it for makeup, obviously. Talk about crispiness. That's more crispy than opening up a brand new pack of Febreze bags.
This one is just... I was going to use a different bag, but when I took... cover off, saw the dust, and it was already pretty full, so I didn't. So let's move this out of the way. Now let's have a look at this one real quick.
So this one's not going to get changed because look at how big it is. So it's only about... That's how much it's full, which is not much at all for a big vacuum bag like this. So... look at the size difference. Well, bye guys and see you next time. And yes, this is still not the right bag for it. It fits nice and well. See, this is... type A, and not a style 2. We ordered style 2, but this is what came. And I got more of these. I got, how many? Six? I got six of these. And we ordered a 3-pack, so I got more for less money.